A veteran quarterback will continue his NFL career. Drafted in 2005 in the 7th round, he is playing for his 9th NFL team. Ryan Fitzpatrick has signed with the Washington Football Team. Fitzpatrick is expected to be the starting quarterback, with Taylor Heinicke competing for the starting quarterback position, but it's expected that Fitzpatrick will be going into the 2021 season as a starter and Heinicke will be the backup. How does this play out? Is this a good move for the Washington Football Team? In my eyes, 100% yes. If you have the money, if you have the cap space, what the Washington Football Team did, offer that to a quarterback. Offer that to one of your weakest positions that was kind of holding you back and making a further playoff push. Heinicke, he's great. He's wonderful. But you want to go with someone that you can really trust and you know has done really well in the NFL and has proven to be a good starting quarterback, and that is Ryan Fitzpatrick. You can't really trust anyone else on the free agent market more than you could a veteran like Ryan Fitzpatrick. What this team is doing, what Ron Rivera wants, is this offense to improve. This defense, already great. Chase Young is going to be a difference maker for years to come, but this offense with an up-and-coming running back in Antonio Gibson as being the star player on this offense, that's pretty much it. You need a quarterback right now. And I like Taylor Heinicke. I like Ryan Fitzpatrick. You still need to make some moves and they could draft another one for the future. But for the time being, getting someone that's reliable like Fitzpatrick to be your quarterback with other weapons on that offense besides Terry McLaurin and Curtis Samuel, this offense has now improved and this team is much better than they were last season when you talk about them going to the playoffs and losing out in the wild card round. So this defense is already great. This offense has gotten much better. And they've really solidified their offensive line as well. So that defense, we already know, can get it done. But that offense of Washington, watch out for them.